cook up an appetite, boys. We got quite the feast ahead of us.